on top?
Bottom.
Good. Turn correctly. Is that exiled? What if I have an Oracle text on, was it Void Chatter? Chat.
Yep.
told us what to do.
Come on.
Yeah, everywhere was nasty. Both the on ramp and the off ramp for Western Rail were shut down.
Yeah, that's going to be.
I know I didn't wear mine today.
Float a black.
So it'll be nasty, but even I've already got the insurance stuff for the most part. Literally, I'll just have to get the rest of the information and complete the report.
Sure.
Yeah, on my driver's side.
above that guy.
I assume that's your lander plan.
Yep.
The shiny one, didn't you?
Best.
Okay.
Best.
Grasp your pilgrim at any turn?
Sure.
Attack. Draw.
Go or nine.
Sure.
Take five.
Yeah.
Go to six. Check the vessel.
Yeah, check some vessels.
I'm at six.
So I'll do that, and then their regional.
Sure. I'll see. How much time do we have?
Your guys are at 26 and a half minutes right
now. It's actually a shorter game one than I have with Billy yesterday. Billy's playing like green white humans, so.
Gross.
Your first match, first game with Sanders too.
Oh, that's true.
I don't think it's like
I wasn't sure what you were playing, but I figured it was something to that effect.
When do I not play fun?
I wasn't sure if it would be like red or white in it, but
I had white in it all the way up until 4 or 5 minutes before I left the house. That's the reason I was slightly late.
Okay.
I was trying to say to myself, Anguished Unmaking and Blessed Alliance is really good against like your deck and against red green. energy, like Bristling Hydra, and the fact that they're both instant speed, and then one has incremental life gain in it as well. Might be like surprise on tapping Gearhawk and block something. I was like, yeah, that'd be cool. And then sideboard, I could play some Solarin, and I have Fragmentize, and I'm just like, well, it starts to kind of skew the deck out of what it really wants to do.
Okay, it's a probably a good cruncher.
Yeah, I've got a rental car out there right now. Waiting for my car to get it. Jerry,
okay, I'll play.
Good luck, sir.
Good luck, man. I'll keep this.
Pack up all my stuff for
now. No. Okay, that's fine.
Yes, we'll try it.
Pass.
Okay. Yep. Okay, so, before everybody starts to get all set
clear.
Up,
pass. Combat.
You got triggers.
What did you want to start the first one?
Some marsh. What was it? Trigger.
You get out there.
Yep. This one. Four.
Do you have Delirium?
I do not. I have three types. Pick it up as well.
Why you do this, pilgrims? Ah. Sticky situation I got myself in. card types, right?
Yep. Negates. It counters
exiles,
any spell.
Exiles all
and
spells on the stack and counters
negates
all abilities.
Yeah, yeah, okay. But it can counter. It's counter spell, not non-creature spell.
Oh, it's counter any spell.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. I have four.
Yeah.
Zo?
XO.
Yep.
As much as I wanted a noxious gear hog.
Yeah. Right.
Thank you.
Play a cast that guy.
Right.
Hey, life draw a card, I guess. Go.
Which I don't get. This resolves.
Yeah. Which out of three?
No. Yeah. It's like the three lands on the right looks like two lands, but it's really three.
All right. Well, now my headset sounds real weird.
All right. Now all the lands are.
I don't know.
Did you just hear that?
Yeah, I can hear you. It's weird now. I couldn't hear you before. This is unpleasant.
I don't like the sound of my own voice.
Oh, we don't have commentary the entire time. Perfect.
Oh, really? Cool.
I like talking to myself about that.
I feel really good about that.
I do. I thought this was a positive experience for team building.
I'm like, man, look at all these viewers. You must be doing a great job.
I know. It's kind of quiet.
And then now everyone's going to start
leaving. Was there really no commentary the whole time? 100%.
Don't talk.
I can't. I have to talk. You've never met me before.
I don't know who this guy is.
Neither do I.
The Woody?
Hude?
Is that how you spell Hude?
No, it's Woody. The Woody.
The Woody.
The Woody. It's like, I don't know if you ever watched Sean McLaren's stream. He always refers to Booty Snorkel. It was an MTGO player named Booty Snorkel. So the next stream, he shows up, and he has a goggles and a snorkel, and he's drinking beer through the through the snorkel with the goggles on. We should do that. We need a cam back here.
He's got to drink out of a booty, or else it doesn't make any sense.
I mean, you get, like, half credit for the snorkel, at least.
You should volunteer your booty.
I should.
If you want to stick your straw up.
Perfect. Perfect. We'd get good ratings, then. You get, like, you know, 30 more viewers.
Yeah. a lot of good stuff.
You guys lost Bernie making fun of Grouse. That's what you lost.
To be fair, we all were.
All I said was go home. Time to go home. Game's over.
All right, to sum up the match, Durdles. Grouse isn't playing Merfolk, and this isn't Modern.
Well said. Well, the summary is in replacement. It's like the Sparks Notes version of the commentary.
Yeah, summary of the commentary. That's a summary.
All right, we need some puns. Your summary is dismissed. No.
Yep. Yeah. There we go. This is what people have to look forward to.
We could. Yeah. It's.
I mean, I feel over. Like this game is actually. I mean,
Mike's
Durdle
actually
can't
crawled
have that many
back
cards
into
left
this.
In his,
yep.
He doesn't have that many cards left in his library. And what threats does he have?
He has
Liliana.
He has a mainland.
He's back in it.
He has a minute and 35 seconds to win two games.
It doesn't matter. He can at least draw it.
Get your guy back. No, get his guy back. You can summer dismissal and or murder it.
He can neg Liliana.
Yeah, here we go. Summer, yeah. Yeah. Durdle's, I mean, yeah, Mike's actually in this for the draw. Just fail to find.
No, you want to thin that deck. He's got three or four cards left.
Yeah, because this goes to time, and it goes to turns.
So Daryl's got to draw another card.
He's going to play for 30 seconds.
The deck had no idea that he only had three cards left.
I mean, he's been drawing so many cards with Glimmers and Obnixilus.
Why did you scoop?
You have 50 seconds. Good luck, guys.
Yeah, but at that point, you're just playing for – you play for the draw.
In turns.
He's going to lose no matter what. He had three cards left.
He had two cards
left. You win in 50 seconds.
Zero.
Zero. One?
They're saying technically this is the end of the match because they start a little bit later anyways. They had a time extension because they were playing the feature match and it takes a little bit longer to set up.
Exciting
1-1-0. So Durdle should have just not scooped there.
No, it would have been the same thing regardless. He can't win in turns. He can't stop himself from drawing. He has no threats to pressure Mike. There's a 0% chance he doesn't lose there.
Yeah, he used 100% to lose. Because in turns you can't prevent yourself from drawing.
Yeah.
Two cards.
All right, well, that is the end of round one.
We'll be back for round two.
We'll be